Architecture is a symphony of sounds. Alexander Samanian is the founder of the new Armenian architecture. His work opened a new way for the development of traditions of Armenian architecture and for creation of the new by initiating the Samanian School of Architecture. The statue of the main author of the main plan Yerevan, Alexander Samanian, has been placed in 1974. The stones on which the architecture lies upon symbolize the ancient architecture in the left and the new era of architecture in the right, and Samanian himself makes a bridge between those two eras. In the corner of the monument of Alexander Samanian, there is outline of map of Yerevan, which is engraved the following line in poem of the Armenian poet Yeroshe Tarens, written about Samanian: "Perhaps he has seen the city of sun. There are very few cities in the world which is designed and built according to the project of only one man. The capital of Armenia, Yerevan, is one of right those cities due to the architect Alexander Samanian. Samanian's first architectural work in Armenia was the main plain of Yerevan for 150,000 inhabitants, which was confirmed at the time of Armenian Soviet Socialist Republic in 1924. Samanian circles the city, he made its compositional center, and Ake is today Republic Square, the main avenue, circular Ohakatev Park, the northern Yusisayan Avenue. In his constructions, the architectural forms are right and organic, conditioned by the qualities of the main building material stone. Samanian has stressed the mutual ties and arrangement of parts, junctions, and ensembles of city according to his perception requirements of city building according principles. The buildings which Samanian has constructed in Russia and Armenia together with their common characteristics with fundamental differences dedicated by the problems of the new society, special conditions of Armenia and the architectural traditions. Samanian has attached special importance to the various stone of Armenia, which together with their qualities and other factors had dedicated the structure, architectural forms and ornaments of buildings. In 1934, he started to develop the map of Big Yerevan for 500,000 inhabitants. Samanian's masterpieces, Republic of Armenia Government House, the building of opera and ballet theater, stand out by their high compositional features. Alexander Samanian was born in 1978 in Krasnodar. He graduated the Petersburg Academy of Fine Art Division of Architecture of the College High Arts with the rank of Artist Architect. In 1917, he was President of Council of Petersburg Academy of Fine Art with the right of Vice President of Academy. For many years, he lives and creates in Russia. He designs and builds many constructions in different cities. In his work, has reconstruction. First work was reconstruction of Saint Catherine Armenian Church in Petersburg. He became famous in Russia by design of Golchibayev House in Tsarskoye Selo, the house of Sherbatov in Moscow, the wooden complex of Jubilee Exhibition of Yaroslav, Moscow Kazan Railway Hospital Complex. Before returning to Armenia until the age 14, he was known with the surname Tamanov, as he was the inhabitant of Russia. In 1990, he came to Yerevan and was appointed the president of community. Society of Preservation of Antiquity and the Department of Architecture. Together with Jacob Kojoyan, he has created the national emblem. In 1921, he left for Iran and opened the Studio of Fine Arts in Tabriz. In 1922, he returned to Romania and was engaged an enthusiast and the enthusiastic work and many specialists are sure that the main secret of Yerevan built by Tamanyan is Tamanyan's love for what his English immigrant wife Camilla. Tamanyan has decided and built a city which is a royal palace for Queen Camilla. She was suffered hardship when following him, but at the same time she was always been encouraging him. The city of Yerevan is a fortress which is presented to his beautiful wife Camilla. The encouraging influence of woman is indelible for the image of Yerevan, like the kingly castle of Kilikya and Dani from the buildings of and towns of Yerevan apes the revolutionary idea of city park with that year was formulated by Englishman Horton, which for the first time was carried out with such a value right in Yerevan. But the main meaning of and secret of this miracle was the love of Alexander Tamanyan and Camilla, which was prepared in stones and air in Yerevan. Otherwise, Yerevan would be built like hundreds of those towns which necked swift and rude appliances, which seems more logical during those years. In other case, there would be unexplained those details and ornaments, those sculptures, those decorations, those kisses and confessions which are cut with tenderness and patience and are pretended in the streets and squares of Yerevan by means of tufan, basalt, and first of all in the masterpiece of the building of Opera House, more precise in the building of Folk House. If there weren't those stones, flowers, gaps, balls of pomegranates and satyr mask lions and bulls which are created with the hands of unknown stonemen, then columns and halls of buildings would become so unhuman and cruel, just like the time when they were built. Camilla Edwards gave her beauty to the works of Alexander Tamanyan. Camilla's tenderness and Tamanyan's love are still stamped at the face of the city, which is with the woman roundness of the squares and parks, Aryan extensions of avenues and buildings, special attentions to affection to every single detail. He has designed the general plan of Yerevan, Gyumri, Hrazdan, Nubarashen and other communities. They were designed the building of Yerevan hydroelectric station, the Anatomicum, Institute of Veterinary Physiotherapy, the Polytechnic, National Library of Armenia, and the building of the government in 1942. Posthumously received USSR State Prize for the latter. He has also designed the building of opera and ballet for which he received the big golden medal during Paris World Exhibition in 1937. In 1926, he has awarded the title of Armenian Folk Architecture. He died in February 20, 1936. He is buried in the Pantheon of the Comitas. He was engaged in the study of Armenian architecture and the preservation of monuments. The street Yerevan and the House of Architecture of Armenia were named after him.